David, have you ever watched the show before?
Yes.
Okay, so today we're working with children. We may have our hands full.
Q's son, David, is energetic.
We're going to see how this goes, but anything can happen.
David.
Oh, good,
yeah.
Good.
Ask Q when he started gaining weight.
When did you start gaining weight?
Who asked you to ask that?
It's Q.
No, I'm Q. Who asked you to ask me?
I think it was like...
Don't you dare say it.
Oh, this is going to be interesting today.
Hi, I'm Brian.
Ashley.
This is my son, David. This is Ashley. He's a great kid. This kid's great. Oh, there he goes. This is his new favorite toy.
David, say, I have your soul now.
I have your soul now.
Oh, no.
All right, show around, Q.
Come on.
Here we go.
We got a little surprise for Q.
You know, hanging out in here and then...
Hey, you're back.
Oh, my God.
Hi. Okay, so this is my friend, Brian.
You got to see what they do with that goat.
He means we milk the goat. We make our own cheese out of the goat here.
Goat milk.
Yeah, but tell him about the other stuff with the goat.
You have to tell him about the other stuff with the goat.
You know, the adult stuff.
You know, like, the adult stuff about the goat?
What?
The adult stuff about that goat.
David, go boing!
Boing!
Yeah, so obviously, Brian won't be here. Usually when you're watching David, that's when I'll be doing the goat type stuff. I just need 5 more minutes. Do you think that you might want to babysit?
Yeah.
Yeah? No!